Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, we are doing some unique thing. Means here we have this 3-in-1 snow globe. From this, we will make one model from this. So let's start the video. Before starting this video, subscribe to my channel and watch the video till end. So let's start. Guys, here we have our this 3-in-1 snow globe. It is 8 plus button circuits brands. Learn about circuits, start inverting, stimulate your imagination, become an inverter. So let's unbox. So guys, in this, here we have one book, then this is to make circuit work, this is an fan-like structure, this is bowls, and this is I think base. So let's make our first model. So let's go. We will make first this, a light up tree. So for this we will need this base here. So then we will need this decorative tree here. Then three connectors. Here is the three connectors, 1, 2, and 3. Then what we will need, LED piece which place. So here is our LED piece switch. Then what we will need, battery holder. This is battery holder and three batteries. Here is our three batteries. So let's start. Let's go and make this first a light up tree model. So are you excited for this? Yes. So let's go. So your first step is make sure that the switch is turned off before you proceed with the next step. Yes, because if the switch will on, then current will pass. So I am strictly warning that under 8 ages we have to not do this experiment because it can harm. So let's start. Build a simple circuit as shown in the figure. Okay, we have to make this simple circuit. So we have to remove this. This is our base. So what they have tell, we will do. So we have to put one gap and we have to place this. Then what we have to place? This LED piece switch. Yes. And another here we have to place this connectors. And this we have to place here. And after that, this lever we have to place here, and connect with this so electricity will pass and LED will blow. Yes, so we have made this circuit. After that, what we have to do, attach the battery holder to the edge of the base so that the batteries will be parallel to the shorter side of the base. So we have already done. So they are telling that when we are joining this, so it can parallel and the power will move and electricity current will move and this LED will blow. Attach one end of the switch to the battery holder and the other to a connector. Make sure the connector is attached the base so it does not move. Yes, it is attached, so it cannot move. See, but this we have to attach. Yes, now we will insert this L. So we have done with this. On the another end of switch, add another connector at this connector. To the third connector. The third connector needs to be attached to the base. So means it is that first we have to connect this, and after that we have to connect this. Make sure that this connector is attached to the bottom of the base. See, like this. And after that, attach the LED part to the two open ends of the connector. Yes. So we have to attach these two part like this. This one and this one we have to attach. After that, over the LED, place the mounting base. Okay. We have to do like this. So now we have to place on this. See, after that, now place the decorative tree on. Now place the decorative tree on the top of the mounting base. Your setup is ready. Yes, our this setup is ready. Only we have to switch on. After that, we will see what is. For the last step, insert the batteries in the battery holder and turn the switch on. Your light up tree is ready. So we have already insert this Duracell. So let's on this. Guys, I have done one mistake. Plus will come here and then it will come. Now place this tree. Yes. See, so you can also buy this, and you can also try this experiment, or you can say model at your home in this pandemic situation. So guys, for today it is over. Meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, and stay safe, stay home. Till then, take care.